If I hadn't had the practices from the EM pregnancy program and the grace of Swamiji, I don't think I could have survived the rest of my pregnancy. Well, I would have survived, but it would have been incredibly stressful. And having those tools just allowed me to get through the last 6 months. And now we have a beautiful miracle baby. Look at him.